Petunia Peacock's pose, my dears. Category 3, flaps and fans. Not only has their abdomen lifting led to vibrant colored markings, but also these fabulous fans and flaps that enlarge the ornaments on its rump. The female judges are particularly interested in the combination of their ornaments and abdomen movement as an indication of their true quality. Flaps have independently evolved into all different shapes and sizes. Minimalist flaps, extravagant flaps, and long bristled flaps like these. Fan variations have rapidly evolved, so there are even more different kinds. Round fans, elliptical fans, and lobe fans found here and here. The reason for this might be due to two different species of spiders having a baby that has half of each of their genes. Then, this new mixed gene spider has its own babies with one of its parent species of spider. And so, its mixed genes are mixed again, giving rise to novel adaptations, like fans. The judges look like they are almost ready to crown the winner, my dears. But who will own everything? Join us tomorrow for the fourth and final category. I bet you can't wait, my dears. I'm not gonna get any sleep tonight at all.